Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to swap two variables in Python language. Let's see at first how to swap two numbers. For example, let's say that x is 4 and y is 3.2. How to swap them? I'm gonna type x comma y equals y comma x. With this code, these two variables are swapped. Let's print x. X is now 3.2 and y is number 4. Also, you can swap strings. For example, let's use variables s and t and let's just swap them. S is equals to t and t is equals to x. Let's print, for example, s. S is now second string. That's all in this tutorial. See you in the next tutorial.